All the girls on the block knocking at my door. Wanna know what it is, make the boys want.
Hey guys, hope you're staying safe and staying healthy at home. I'm gonna show you a little workout that you can do at home, maybe outside or in your living room, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna warm up. So you're just gonna run back and forth, maybe like three times. You're gonna run. Then you're gonna do some chasse, so face one way, arms out. Way down, and back. Then you can try doing one forward, and one back. Then lunge, run, and kick our feet forward. And you can kick our feet to the side. Okay, now we're gonna stretch. So I want you guys to circle both arms backwards, five times, and then forwards, five times. Then crisscross, and then make a fist with both hands, and then twist side to side. Good, and then you're gonna put your hands together like this, swing down, swing up. Five times. And then you can twist. Your hand and your foot. Good job. And then reach up, feet together. And squat down and bounce a couple times. And straddle your leg. That's one foot. Job. You're gonna sit on your knees and roll your wrists out. You can do a roller coaster. And shake it out. Good, and then you're gonna do doggy paws. Stretch your wrists out like this. You can go under, backwards, side to side, side to side, under. Good job. Then let's sit in a straddle. You're gonna reach to one side. And reach to the other side. And reach in the middle. Make sure your feet are nice and pointed. Good job. Now go back to your knees, put one leg in front, and you're gonna lunge forward. Try and keep your belly button facing forward. Then put your legs straight in front, touch your toes. And then flat out into your split. And you can hold it for about 10 seconds. Forward. bridge. So land your back, push your belly up to the ceiling, and hold your bridge for 10 seconds. And then you can rock back and forth. And let's do a camel stick. And a salute. Okay, so today we're gonna work on some vault. So the first thing we're gonna work on is our running. So I want you to get a bath mat or a towel or a blanket, stand on it, and we're gonna work on running in place. The first thing you're gonna do is lift your knees up as high as you can, like this. Good job. And then now you're gonna kick your butt. So put your heel to your butt and run in place. Good job. Now you're gonna sit on your knees and we're gonna work on our arms in our run. So we have both bent, one bent in the back, one bent in the front. We're gonna swing forward and backward. You can start off slow. You don't want to lift your elbows this way. So pretend like you're in a hallway. There's a wall here and a wall here, and your arms go front to back. And once you get that down, then you can work on doing them faster. And then really fast. Good job. Okay, now we're gonna work on our hurdle onto the board. So one of the most important things that you need to work on is your arm circle into your hurdle. So start with just your feet together. We're gonna arm circle our arms backwards, then up to your head. So your arms go backwards. Do that about 10 times. Arm circle, sweep. Arm circle, sweep. After you've done that 10 times, then you're gonna stand in front of your bath mat or your towel. You're gonna put one foot in front, and you're gonna do the arm circle onto the mat. So arm circle, up. Arm in front, arm circle, up. Big arm circle, you can do that about 10 times. Okay, now we're gonna practice our hurdle up onto something else. So if you have a gymnastics mat, that's great. If you don't, it's totally okay. You can use a pillow, you can use another bath mat, a towel, a cushion, anything that you can put on the other side of your bath mat. And you're gonna go back in front of the first one. You're gonna do your arm circle, hurdle up onto the second mat. Arms up. Do that probably about 5 times. And then once that gets easy, you're gonna jump off and stick on the other end. So arm circle, jump, stick. Big finish. And you can do that probably about 10 times working on your arm circle and then your tight body when you punch. Stick. Okay, now we're gonna try our run, hurdle, jump from farther away. So give yourself a lot of space. You're gonna run, hurdle, straight jump, stick. And after you do that about 5 times, then you're gonna try it with a tuck jump. So far away, run, hurdle, tuck jump, stick, finish. And then you can do that 5 times. And then the next one we're gonna do is run, hurdle, punch, straddle jump, stick. So run, hurdle, straddle, stick, and finish. Good job. Good job today, guys. I hope you had fun practicing gymnastics at home. Definitely stay tuned on our YouTube account, looking for new videos of new practices that you can do at home and new activities like the coloring pages and things like that. We're gonna see you really soon, and we can't wait.